Hello everyone, this is Varujish and I back with another video. As it's Ganesh Chaturthi, today my mother and me have decided to make Lord Ganesha's favorite dessert, Modak. So in this video we are gonna show you how we made it. So let's get started. These are the ingredients to make the modak: grated coconut, liquid jaggery, and cardamom powder. Mix the grated coconut and liquid jaggery with some cardamom powder and then let it cool down for some few minutes. It cools down, then take a kadai of 2 glasses of water and then add 2 cups of rice powder. The quantity of rice powder and water will depend on how many people you are serving. Before adding the rice powder, add 1 tablespoon of ghee into the kadai. You can also add a pinch of salt to the water, then add the rice powder in it. Then you should mix the rice powder thoroughly. And then wait for it to cool down. Now you should make little balls out of this rice powder batter and then flatten it so that we can keep the grated coconut inside it and then wrap it up. When you flatten the ball, please be careful to make it even on all the sides before keeping this grated coconut mixture in it. Now make all its sides join together at the top. Now we have to repeat the same process till we complete using the entire rice powder batter. Now it's time to steam all the modaks for 10 minutes. We have now successfully made 14 modaks. Steaming time.
Modak was super tasty and was really really sweet. So we hope that you would also try our recipe. So that's it for this video guys. Please do keep up with me on Instagram right here. If you like this video, please do hit that thumbs up button, comment down your suggestions, and make sure you smash that subscribe button for encouraging me on my humble YouTube journey. Last but not the least, a very happy and prosperous Ganesh Chaturthi. Next time. next video. Goodbye. Stay safe and have a nice day.
That's it, Brian.